List 4 points of significance of reproductive health in a society. Name any two areas related to the reproductive health which have improved over the past 50 years in our country. So let's see what is the significance of reproductive health in a society. Yep. So reproductive health, okay, so it actually prevents the spread of various sexually transmitted diseases. So there are many sexual transmitted diseases. So the one which is transmitted through sexual act, like AIDS, syphilis, okay, so that can be prevented. So prevents STDs. That is sexually transmitted diseases like AIDS, syphilis. These are the examples for sexually transmitted diseases. Next, so individuals with sound reproductive health, obviously they produce better offspring, and these better offspring will also have better chances of survival. Okay. Yep. So it means less mortality among newborns. Okay. Next. And better sex education and awareness always helps to maintain the population and that prevent population explosion. Okay, so it prevent population explosion. So we all are aware of the problems by increasing the population. So obviously this can also prevent the population explosion. And as we all know that a small family will have many advantages. So in the same way, less if the population number is, you know, maintained, obviously everyone will be benefited, right? Next. So, and it also reduces the cases of maternal mortality. Okay, so these are the significance of reproductive health in society. Now let's see two areas that are related to reproductive health which have improved over the past 50 years in our country. So let's see what are those two areas. So first of all, family planning. So better family planning has led to reduction in family size, obviously. So people, when they plan for a better family, that has always led to reduction in family size. So small family, again, we must not forget that small family have advantages, right? Next, mortality rate. Mortality rate. So mother and infant mortality, okay, these rates have drastically reduced because of better healthcare facilities. Okay, so you might have seen here, basically if we see the less mortality among newborns and maternal mortality.